Assalamu alaikum everybody, Asad Sheikh here from Foodies R Us and the First Foodie. This Ramzan, me and SiddySays are going to take you to some of the best iftari places in town. So it's a small journey, stay with us, it's going to be a hell of a time. Our first stop is today, restaurant pe Roti. They have a simple sa rakha hua hai. They have designed a iftari platter, which is, I think, 450 rupees. Usme aapko milega ji choice of a drink, choice of a chart. You can pick, I think, three or four charts ki aapko choice hai. Aap unme se koi bhi pick kar lein. Phir aapko do samosa milenge, then a kebab or a khajur. Uske ilawa, you can order anything a la carte from the menu. So, I think overall, aapka, meri nazar mein aapka budget jo hai na, under 1,000 yahan pe rahega. Okay, now, I feel like Al Pacino in the movie Scarface, where he has all the stuff in front of him, and I have all my stuff in front of me, with all the different charts, that I have to choose one, okay? So we have our traditional aloo chana chaat, we have the bhelpuri chaat, then we have the dahi bhara, and this is the aloo tikki chaat. I'm inclining towards the, this aloo tikki chaat. Let's try it. That is really refreshing. Okay, now, ab roza kholte saath hi insaan ka haath ya khajoor pe jata hai ya drink pe jata hai kyunki ya pyaas lagi hoti hai ya aapki sugar level down hua hota hai. So I love the variety here. This is aapki imli aloo buhara ki sharbat hai. Ye tradition hamara rooh afza aur doodh aur good old lemonade ye rozana aapne peete. So let's try this out. मेरी नज़र में थोड़ी सी इमली इसमें कम है लेकिन इज़ गुड. तो हम पाकिस्तानियों का ना रोज़ा तब तक खुलता नहीं जब तक कि वो तलाई की चीज़ बीच में शामिल ना हो. सो नाउ आई बीन गिवन चॉइस ऑफ थ्री. वन पालक पनीर समोसा कह लें व्हाटएवर यू वांट टू कॉल इट पॉकेट्स कह लें. दिस इज़ चिकन एंड दिस इज़ कीमा. ये कीमे वाला है. वाओ, ये खाली कीमे वाला नहीं है ये दम के कीमे वाला है. सो टू मी नंबर वन नंबर टू एंड नंबर थ्री दम का कीमा इज अ मस्ट हैव देन द स्पिनच वन. सो दिस इज एक्सलेंट लव इट. ओके सो नाउ वी ऑन द नेक्स्ट और द लास्ट लेग ऑफ आवर अफतारी प्लेटर जिसमें चॉइस ऑफ कबाब्स हैं. नाउ इट्स मोर लाइक अ चॉइस ऑफ अ कटलेट एंड अ कबाब. So we have aloo cutlets, choice, either I can order this or I can order shami kebabs. So, you know, mere jaise banda will pick shami kebabs over cutlets any day. So let's try these out. So folks, we just had our very first iftari platter. Excellent, loved it. Service, prices, quality, all top notch. 400 rupaye mein, I think, 450 rupaye mein. It's excellent variety, excellent selection. So you will love it. Do try it.